Superman would be so frustrated if he can't find a place to change. Standing there knowing someone's in trouble, holding his boots and his cape. This is serious, I thought there was one here just the other day. Looking around for a street sign to make sure is at 5th and Main. Where have all the payphones gone? A quarter to five, I need to call my mom to pick me up. I went to the place, you know, by the restrooms, only to find I was out of luck. This is serious, I don't wanna stay overnight at the Gap again. Those mannequins look stylish, but after hours they're incredibly mean. And their eyes glow and they talk with a British accent. Where have all the payphones gone? Where have all the payphones? This guy I know has one tucked away in his garage. His wife won't let him put it in the living room. She says it's ugly. Can you believe that? This is serious. Does she not know how incredibly cool it is to have all your friends over anytime you want for everybody to just hang out in it? Where have all the payphones gone? Where have all the payphones gone? It makes me sad to think my son will grow up in a world without the buzz of a receiver filled with so many diseases that you hold up so close to your mouth. This is serious, man, gonna miss those public telephones. No matter how hard I try, quarters and dimes don't seem to jam into my cell phone. Where have all the payphones gone? Where have all the payphones gone? Where have all the payphones gone?
Verizon Wireless with your terrific nationwide calling, and AT&T with your fantastic 3G coverage, and T-Mobile with your commercials are good. You have banished a cultural icon, a landmark, a way of life, never to be found in the future again except for in the memories of old people. Someday you will be sorry. Mark my words, someday when you are stranded on the side of the road and you need a number for a carpet cleaning service, a payphone will not be there for you. Well, perhaps it will, but there will be nothing inside but an empty plastic cover dangling from a metal cord, and that will be the sting of inconvenience.